No impermanent loss on Genius DEX. It's hard to talk about DEXs and liquidity positions these days without discussing impermanent loss, IL. Impermanent loss is a type of opportunity cost, which is the difference, or specifically, loss, in value between an option that was chosen versus another better performing option that was available but not chosen. In DeFi, impermanent loss has come to be the common definition to describe the opportunity cost of locking your capital in a typical AMM, automated market maker, liquidity pool, using a constant product equation which is subject to arbitrage opportunities, versus the value of simply holding the assets in your wallet. When the external price of one token in a liquidity provider pair changes price in volatile relation to the other, arbitrageurs have the opportunity to buy the profit in the better performing token at a discount. The liquidity provider earns some fees, but loses on the token appreciation. It's called impermanent because while the position remains open, the loss is only on paper and could potentially correct itself in time. However, if the liquidity position is closed at that point, the loss would become realized. The design of the Genius DEX is unique and does not use any of the AMM design patterns. Using Cardano's EUTXO model, each liquidity position is a different unspent transaction output, which can be concentrated at a specific price. Since that price doesn't change, there is no impermanent loss. However, that doesn't mean there is no risk. There are always opportunity costs. For example, on the Genius DEX, which will use concentrated liquidity positions, your position will either be earning fees when trading is occurring within the specific liquidity provider price range or not. If the trading price moves outside your liquidity provider price, you will no longer be earning fees, which is a type of loss. This means the liquidity provider needs to play a much more active role that also requires an understanding of the market. But this is exactly why we are building the Smart Liquidity Vault, which can manage your liquidity positions for you using our own AI and machine learning algorithms. By using our Smart Liquidity Vault, all the active rebalancing required will be done for you. The Smart Liquidity Vault is expected to launch in quarter 3 of 2022, a few months after the DEX launches on the mainnet. Alright. That covers the basics about no impermanent loss on Genius DEX in the Genius Yield platform. Make sure to subscribe to this channel if you'd like to stay informed about Genius Yield, and follow us at the different social media accounts that will be shared in the description box below. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for our next video on Smart Order Router.